Welcome back to the FIFA 21 Player Rewind, the first episode that we're doing of this series on the Classic mod, as you guys can see. As you guys know, Tati, not in the game. He is now because of this mod, along with a ton of other icons. So the way this episode is going to work is going to be so much different from just the other player rewinds that you're used to. So let me explain. So as I mentioned, there are other icons in the game. And as you guys can see, the team is already stacked, as it is going to be for almost every big club. So obviously we can't make this the Tati, we can't rewind him, I should say, to the Tati at the start of his career. We have to go, you know, when he was sort of starting to make his rise. So here is his rating and here is his potential. Here's everything. So we've gone on and made him 22 years old in 80 overall. So usually in the series, players are in the 60s or low 70s. This is when he was basically starting to make his rise here for Roma at the age of 22. I don't think he got called up to the 98 World Cup, but it was his emergence as sort of the number 10 that was going to be for Roma. So 80 overall, 92 potential, one of his highest ratings ever in FIFA. That is his potential. And as you guys can see, look at all the other strikers on this team. It's going to be the same for every major club. So we're going to do something that I've never done ever in the history of this series. In the first season with him here, adding him to the transfer list. There's no room for us on Roma, nor will there be on any really, really big club. So we have to move to some smaller clubs in the first few years, hopefully grow him to 90 overall by like the third season. And then we can start, you know, moving him around and playing him with some of these other icons at other clubs. If you guys go into enjoy the player rewind, leave a big old thumbs up, as I've always been mentioning in the last few videos, guys. The likes on the video, I've learned, are just so important to me growing the channel, getting new viewers here. We're trying to race to 1 million subscribers now as we just hit 500K. So you guys' likes are super appreciated on the videos. If you guys could just do it right now, like I mentioned last episode, we get like 100,000 views per video. I think we can hit 10K likes. Smash the like button right now, boys. Oh yes, I am gonna note as well that every player is 20 years old. I guess we're technically the oldest player in this entire career mode then. One thing that is unrealistic about this, but just a note, all these older players, all the icons at least, they do not have potential. I believe players like Pjanic shouldn't have potential either, but the young players, you know, like the Ansu Fatis and all them, they'll still have their potential at their young age. Was that another 22-year-old? Okay, so there are a few other players who have different ages. I don't know why that is. It's just how it works with the Classic mod. Okay, like I said, I've never made a player move in the first season. It's just like we always give them a shot at their starting club, but it doesn't make sense for us. We need to go to a smaller club. And may I note, a team that doesn't have other icons. So, Valencia. I'm not sure, actually, if they've been given a classic team. Okay, yeah, from my research, they actually have. So, we are going to reject that. The team that we go to in this first season can't be a classic team because we can't have loads of other high-rated players. We need to go to a club that hasn't been given a classic team in this mod. All right, offer number two. Here we go. Give me someone that isn't a classic team. Leipzig. Literally cannot be a classic team. Obviously, I mean, it's like a brand new club in the last however many years or whatever. Obviously bought out by Red Bull, so that's a dope one. I think we have been here recently in a past episode, but it doesn't matter. We need to go to a club like this in our first season. Leipzig it is. Okay, so it kind of sucks that I think we went here last episode when we did it on, actually, who was last episode? I don't know. Whoever it was, within the past two episodes, we've been to this club. As you guys know, I don't like to go to the same club over and over again. This one just fit perfectly, though, so I had to. And in the starting 11, man, although we are a center forward, which is going to be a bit weird because I don't know. I might have to train our position, man, because center forwards just seemingly never play. Oh, they do have a classic team. Well, at least they have Timo Werner. They've been given back since, obviously, he kind of got his start here. So we are going to need a new formation with this team since, Timo Werner is back in. Literally, him and like a few other players got added. That's it. All right, I've decided I just hate this team. I've just spent 5 minutes looking for a formation, something that suits this club. They don't have CDMs. They don't have right or left midfielders. I don't know what else to do. I'm just going to play a formation with the center forward. You know what I'm going to do? I'm just going to play this formation because it has a center forward, and I'm just going to let the computer decide. I'm not going to touch anything anymore. The computer will decide who plays, and it honestly might not include Tati. So hopefully that isn't the case, but we'll see. Let's actually go ahead and do this as well while we're here before we sim season one. Okay, what do we need to do? We need to make sure, oh my God, they have so many strikers. Jesus, okay. Let's train Tati. We need to get this training going here. Let's go. What do we want to go for him? What do we want to focus on? Finishing, pace. Let's do penetrator. Let's try this. This is gonna be weird too, because I don't think I've ever done one of these with an actual center forward. So every team that we go to is gonna have to include a center forward. Let's just get into season one, man. We've already done too much pre-work before even playing one season. Let's go, let's get into this. All right, boys, let's see how we did. Not too much to expect. It's gonna be super hard to beat a Bayern Munich or Borussia Dortmund team in any competition, in any European competition either. But oh man, we couldn't even beat Leverkusen, Stuttgart, or Schalke as well. Oh boy, well they, I need to get a good look at how many of these are actually classic clubs and have like upgraded players, because that would help me out like massively. Obviously, we didn't have like any icons on our team, but we still had Timo Werner and some other players. Who was it? It was Dortmund. Oh my God, they won by a point. Jesus, man. I'm guessing that no other competition would be Bayern Munich. No way, bros. That trophy in year one, bro. Oh my God. I was not expecting that whatsoever. We weren't in the Champions League. No, we were. Ooh, hold up. Europa League, there's a chance. Liverpool, of course, man. Oh, these Champions Leagues are just going to be so crazy, and Europa Leagues and everything. And of course, we lost to Lille. Because, like, let's see. It was the classic Juve team. Marseille even made it. Like, you're going to get to see so many different teams up towards the top because there's just so many new classic teams that are actually good. Oh, yes, man. This is such a good start. I know we started at 80 overall, so it was a little bit of, like, an advantage in terms of, like, our ability to grow. But we were a little bit older, 22. Still pretty young to grow. 85 overall. I'm guessing we probably played a ton and probably scored a ton of goals. Let's see. Tati. You know what, man? He is a center forward, so you're obviously going to score a little bit less than a striker. But overall, I mean, him and Timo, yeah, what? They had the same amount of goal contributions, right? So overall, I would say a super successful year one. We couldn't ask for anything better than that. Into season number two, no need for an update. You guys saw everything that we did. So let's just get into this one. We'll show you guys the updates after this. But I mean, again, what a strong start. What are we doing now? Do we keep him here for another year? I just don't think we do. An 85 might even allow him to start on a team that is a classic team. It just depending on where we go. No, why am I going to development? What the hell am I doing? We need to go add him to the transfer list. But why aren't all the player faces turned off? What? All right, I think I got about working. It's weird. Sometimes like the player faces turn off for the icons, but there he is. Tati's face back. All right. He's transfer listed. Let's get going. Let's see who he's moving to this year. It is going to be interesting, like, what teams are going to want to buy him, because so many of the classic clubs already just have massive players. So that could be an issue. Until we get above 90, major, major teams probably will not want to sign our boy. And yeah, you can see that now. We haven't gotten a single offer. Here we go. Offer number one, not for Campbell, but for Tati. Bro, really? Juventus won him? Okay, first off, it would be so disrespectful to move him there. Second off, there's no way we get playing time. Okay, maybe I'm wrong. Maybe massive clubs are going to offer. I don't know why, though. There's no way he would play there. You know what? Screw it. I'm using my trade. We get one trade per episode. I am going to trade him to the Premier League. I want to trade him to a club that I know probably doesn't have a classic team, and it's Leicester City, because I think they're still going to have a decent squad. I think... You know what? They might have Conte on their team. They actually might have Conte. Well, I guess we can look here. This is the only time I'm usually allowed to look at clubs. So they have a guy named Gordon Banks on their team. So they do have, they do have a few classic players, but I still think I want to trade him here. They have Gary. Okay. That makes sense. But other than that, Jamie Vardy, I think we can switch to a formation with a center forward, and this is actually going to work. So let's do this. Let's trade our boy to Leicester City. I don't know why. I just think this is going to be a good fit. So they have Vardy with an upgrade. They have Gary. All right, let's go. Let's just see. Player swap, straight up. Yep. Tati, straight up. Just accept. Leicester, please. They don't want Tati. They don't want Tati. What? I don't understand how clubs can be so dumb. I'm trying it one more time with a different player. That is so stupid. How? Why do you not want Tati? Like, do I have to offer for an older player? Well, everyone's young. What am I saying? I don't understand, man. It just doesn't logically make sense. I'm giving you a player with 90 plus potential. Why won't you accept? Let's see. Here we go. last attempt, I guess. What are they saying? They don't want Tati. They'd rather have £3 million than Tati. Okay, I'm just going to do a proven, like, strat. It's kind of like actually like a strategy that works in this series. Well, first off, this is the club that I wanted to go to, but it looks like this club might be a bit OP too. I mean, they got high-rated strikers, not high-rated center forwards. Usually it's just a good idea, at least in my opinion, to go to a club like this over here in, I mean, technically what could be considered a smaller league and win a trophy over here in like somewhere like Portugal or the Netherlands or something. I actually have a feeling that they're not going to want to meet for a trade either. And I might just have to go with a straight up transfer offer. Let's look, player swap, striker, Tati, and if this doesn't work, again, we're stuck. Yep, okay. The players, I just don't think, specifically with this mod, player swaps are going to work at all. So, yeah, I think that's just our main issue. Looks like we just got to stick to a transfer offer. Let's see it, man. Give me a club that I'm going to play on. Roma want him back. No. Oh, my God. Maybe in the future, I would like to go back to Roma. Maybe for like the final season, we reunite. Not right now. I can't right now. We need to get a little bit stronger, a little bit better here. We're only 85. I want to get to 90 on a smaller club this year. Oh my God. Yeah, I'll be back when we have an offer. You know what? This is it. This is the one that we've been waiting for. PSV. Like I said, go to a league like this. Hopefully you can win a trophy. Ajax is going to be so tough to beat. But let's try it. Get to 90 overall at a club like PSV. That absolutely works for me. And then we can start moving to massive clubs. This has already been such a long episode so far. There's been the classic mod is just making this super, super, super hectic. Oh no. We're not playing at all here. Oh, maybe we will. So why do they have a center back at striker? Wait, what? Oh God, this PSV team. I obviously I knew they've had some legendary players over time, but this is my first time actually seeing their team in this classic mod. Tati up to an 86. So here's what I'd like to do, and I think I can do it. We can run a formation that is going to have all these positions, and then look, boom, center forward striker combo. So hopefully they'll play us here. Let's actually have a look. Is there any other better center forwards on this team? Hopefully not. If there are, then we probably won't be playing. No, we're the only one. So since we have a position that is center forward, what am I saying, man? They have a lot of high-rated players, but the next highest-rated striker is only 92. We're chilling, man. This is absolutely perfect. Could not be more of a better club to go to. Let's first off get this development working. Again, it's going to be a challenge because our only real, I don't know, is Ajax the only decent club? I don't know. You don't know either. I don't know the other classic teams in this league. Let's go deep lying forward. Oh my God, he's already up to 92 finishing. Oh boy, this is 90 rated or bust this season. Let's get it, boys. Into season, we're only at number 2. Oh my God, this is taking forever. Here we go, boys. Let's check it out. Let's start to pick this up a little bit because, like I said, the episode's getting long. We won the league. We beat Ajax, PSG, trophy number 2, right? Yeah, trophy number 2. We're chilling. Okay, I could see us getting a few trophies this year, man. Well, hopefully 2 at least. No, neither of us or Ajax in the final. Oh, man. Yo, we went out early, boys. Not too good there. What are we saying? Champions League. Real Madrid versus Milan. Okay, fair. Were we in this? We were. And we went out in the group. But yet again, Europa League. Could be a winner here. Oh, we lost in the final to Inter. Oh, my God. Yo, back-to-back seasons with a trophy, at least. That easily could have been 2, though, man. That's a bit disappointing. 90 overall has been achieved, though. That is absolutely phenomenal to see. At 23 years old, the growth is still there. I have a feeling, though, goals might not be as good as we would think, though, because we just had so many other great... Oh, yeah. I was going to say, man. Ooh, plus 4 growth and only playing 28 games. That's really good. I was going to say, look at all these other great players. That only makes sense. It's actually might be how it is from here on out, where... Since every team is really good, whatever team we go to, we're not going to be playing like a million games. Yo, can we get a shout out to Jan Stomp, the manager of FC Cincinnati, my hometown club? Let's go. Season 3, here we go. We are at 99 potential. We are at, 2 trophies, 10 assists, 18 goals, 23 years old. This is looking good. This is looking very good. And hopefully this year we will be moving to a bigger and better club. We are obviously going to list ourselves. Oh, he's already transfer listed. Okay, so Because of playing time, team performance, his contracts too, Tati already wants to leave, so that's fine with me. It could be hard at this point, man. 99 potential, 90 overall. Well, it's crazy that we're in the third season, and there are going to be very few teams that can afford us. This genuinely might be another year here. What the hell, man? We've gone 2 months without a transfer offer. What is happening? I'm willing to accept the first club that offers us. What is Tati saying? Good to see that you're doing so. We could talk about renewing your contract. I thought you wanted to move, bro. Has he not been transfer listed this whole time? It's just like one thing after another with this classic mod is just making this episode so much longer than other ones. Yeah, he wants to move away. He has submitted a transfer request. Not a single club has offered for him yet. This sucks, man. Okay, we're at PSV for another year. There's nothing else we can do, but we're at here for another season. There's literally nothing we can do. I tried my best. Hopefully we can get him up to 95 and then get the Barca's and Real's offering for him. So with this being stuck here, let's at least make this another successful season with PSV. Wow, tied on points. And we fall to Ajax. Literally three goals decide that. That's nuts, man. Yep. Wow, what is up with none of either PSV or Ajax? None of them. Unable to win those competitions. Kind of mad. It's just, wow. This is brutal, man. Why could we not find a club to go to? We weren't even in this. I think we might have actually made it out of the group stage. Yeah, we did. Hey, that's kind of hype at least. Oh, wow. We made a run. Yo, quarterfinals. Okay, but still no trophies. Like, that's just a fail of a season. And why do I feel like we might not have gone up that much in rating? 94. We can live with that. We are one of the highest rated players in the team right now. Where are we playing, though? That's a big question. Let's see. Oh, what the hell, man? Oh, yeah, we were playing. That's the best season so far. In total, 38 goal contributions. Maybe we just, like, stay on PSV the rest of our career. Like, we might have to. Okay, we are at 47 goals, 19 assists in this going into season 4. We are 3 seasons played. What are we at right now? 94 overall, still 99 potential. We just need clubs to offer for us at this point, man. I mean, he still should be listed, right? I don't think he would have taken back. I mean, maybe he did take back his transfer request. I could see that. Nah, he's still listed and he still wants to move. No one's offering. We have an offer and it comes courtesy of Man City. I just want to accept this because I don't know how many offers that we're going to get at this point. What an offer at that, man. 331 million. Tati to Man City. Is that selling out? Him going to Man City? Oh, I feel like if we go to a club, I feel like United fits him more, right? As a Roma player, like, oh, I don't know why. I just get the vibe that Tati would work at Man United. I'm going to decline this, actually. That's such a risk, considering we haven't gotten an offer in ages. All right, this one I'm accepting no matter what. It is Atletico Madrid. No, I'm kidding. I'm not accepting that. No, I don't want him to go to Atletico Madrid. We haven't been to Barca or Real in a while, I feel like. I kind of want a Barcelona offer here. Although their team probably just doesn't even need Tati. They are arguably the best classic club on here. I can't believe I just denied 2 offers. I just denied 2. What am I doing? Why do these all have to be offers like this? Juventus, man. I can't do Tati like that and go to Juve. I can't go to any other club in the Serie A. I've denied 3 offers now. You know what? At this point, I'm too picky. The next offer, I have to take no matter who it is. This is it. Whatever offer this is, I gotta take. Yes, Barcelona. Oh, we waited and it paid off, man. It is a swap with Laudrup, but that's it. It's done. I knew waiting would pay off, but will it actually? There's gonna be so many good players in this team. Will we be starting? That's the question that I want to know. It's a question we're about to find out. There's gonna be so many good players. So we got Stoichkov, Ronaldinho, Messi, Iniesta, Xavi. The formation obviously doesn't work. Oh man, let's see. I wish I could just move this cam and make him a center forward, but that formation just wouldn't work either, right? So what does Tati, do I have to play Tati at like a cam position? This squad is just so, can we just speak onto how good this squad is? It is insane. This, if we're not winning trophies with this club, we're not winning trophies freaking anywhere. Let's see. It's either, again, it's either Tati at cam, or it's like we change positions or formations, excuse me. What if we, oh, you know what we should just do? Why did I not just think of this to begin with? Let's just do the good old fashioned 4-3-3 false nine. There you go. Boom. Tati's at a cam position. We just need a CDM, and there also won't be an actual striker. Guardiola. Boom. They also have Mascherano too if they need him. Absolutely perfect. Oh, and if you guys wanted to look at the overall sort of just stats for Tati, they're insane. Wow. Did we forget to do this last year? No, we did. Didn't we? Maybe we did. We need to get his passing up. That's like the only thing holding him back. Passing and physical. Here it is, boys. Season 4. If this is a good season, I'm going to consider keeping him here for the last season. And we may only do 3 or 4 clubs this entire episode. Here it is. Let's do it. No introduction, no nothing, no wait. You just get to see us lose to Real Madrid like that. Okay, great. I really think the formation could be to blame. Giving us a center forward, like, could probably be it. Oh my god, we lost to Liverpool in the final. Wow. This might call, as long as we played and had, and the rest of the team did well, let's see. Oh my god, we're at 98. Jesus, man. I think we need a redemption year at Barca. Unless, like, Roma were to offer, yeah, 27 goals, 12 assists. We need a redemption year. I don't think we're going to move clubs next year, even if Roma offers. We're going to finish Tati at Barca. It has to be done. So this is what it is looks like going into the final season. We're going to hit 99 overall this year. It's just going to happen. 74 goals, 34 assists, 2 trophies. My only complaint so far is that we haven't won more trophies. We won 2 in our first 2 seasons. The past 2 seasons have been shite. I don't know what else to do here either, because I'm staying. Yeah, I'm not transfer listing him. Are we in? Wait, is this year? Is this the World Cup or this the Euros? I might actually, we should probably check how he does in international competitions. He hasn't listed himself, so yeah. He has a massive release clause, but I don't think anyone's going to be paying that. Oh, Rib. Whoa, whatever international competition we were in just disappeared. Damn. Wait, what year is it? Why don't I remember the year? It's not the World Cup. It must have been the Euros. I can't see how we did. That's so stupid. All right, whatever. This is it. Final season with Barcelona too. If we can't win it this time, we're never winning it. Okay, boys. This is it. I think we at least need one more trophy for this to be successful. I don't care what it's in. It's been so long, I feel like, since we've won the Champions League on this specific series with anyone, let alone an icon, let alone this team. We got the dub. Real Madrid in third too, bro. Look at Sevilla. So that's 3 trophies overall. I think this has been successful no matter what else we do. I don't count the Supercopa. I'm sorry, I don't know why I just showed that. Don't count the Supercopa. We did not win the Copa de España. Champions League. Oh, we weren't even in the final. A Der Klassiker final. Deportivo? What the hell are they doing there? Wait, why? Where are we at? What the hell? We lost to Arsenal, bro. Arsenal? Obviously, the 99 overall has been achieved. Oh, I wanted the Champions League, man. Like I said, still got to be considered a successful rewind, man. Anytime we can get a player to 99 overall. Although, obviously, we started him a little bit older and a little bit higher rated. So, that obviously makes sense. But he dominated, man. Another 29 goal season with 8 assists. Here are your final stats, man. Tati, take a bow, because that was awesome. 103 goals. Do you guys want to see more with this classic mod? Actually, let me know in the comments which players you guys would like to see next. That is going to end our rewind with Tati. Yeah, let me know what you want next. And obviously, smack that like button. I want to get back to doing this with the classic mod's fun. Don't get me wrong, but it is very hard to win trophies because every team's so good. Just let me know who you want to see next. And I'll bring that to you guys. Appreciate watching. And we'll catch you guys later. Peace.